South Africa's T20I captain, Aden Markram, has admitted that the defeat against India in the ICC T20 World Cup 2024 was not easy to handle. However, spending time away from the game has helped him. Markram managed just 4 runs in the mega match. South Africa will take on the West Indies in the 3-match T20I series, with the first contest on 23 August. Australian cricketer Pat Cummins and his wife Becky Boston have announced that they are expecting their second child. The couple, who got engaged in 2020 and married in 2022, already have a son named Albie. Cummins, who recently played for the San Francisco Unicorns in the Major League Cricket 2024, has been rested by selectors for 2 months to prepare for the upcoming Test series against India. The International Cricket Council has announced that the Women's 2020 World Cup will now be held in the United Arab Emirates in October. The decision to move the tournament from Bangladesh was due to safety concerns following an uprising that resulted in over 300 deaths. The games will take place in Dubai and Sharjah from October 3 to 20, with the UAE Cricket Board stepping in to host the event on behalf of the Bangladesh Cricket Board. India had declined an offer to replace Bangladesh as the host. Pakistan's new Red Bull head coach Jason Gillespie of Australia will lead the team in their upcoming Test series against Bangladesh. Pakistan is looking to bounce back after a 3-0 series loss to Australia. Captain Shan Masood plans to go with an all-out pace attack for the matches in Rawalpindi, as the conditions have favoured the seamers. Bangladesh captain Najmul Hussain Shanto expresses confidence in all-rounder Shakib Al Hassan's abilities ahead of the opening test against Pakistan. Shakib, who recently played in the T20 League in Canada, is expected to make a significant contribution to the series. Pakistan, with a strong pace attack led by Shaheen Shah Afridi and Naseem Shah, poses a tough challenge for Bangladesh. However, Shanto remains hopeful, stating that Bangladesh has a well-balanced side and can achieve great things in the series. Former cricketer Basit Ali has targeted new Test head coach Jason Gillespie, criticizing him for not appointing a batting coach for the upcoming matches against Bangladesh. Basit suggests that Babar Azam, the only player in Pakistan who can guide the batters, should also take on the role of the batting coach. He further questions the decision to bring in a coach from Adelaide for Pakistan's National Cricket Academy, claiming that the coach lacks knowledge about cricket drills. Basit's comments have sparked a debate about the coaching setup in Pakistan cricket. Pakistan Test captain Shan Masood expresses the team's desire to qualify for the World Test Championship final and emphasizes the importance of winning home test matches to achieve this goal. Masood also calls for support from fans and media and highlights the team's focus on delivering results and entertaining cricket. New Zealand women's cricketer Xara Jetley reveals her dream of bowling to Virat Kohli and taking a photo with him to share on Instagram. Jetley, who is yet to play international cricket, admires Kohli and hopes to meet him soon. Kohli, currently on a break, will be playing in the upcoming Test series against Bangladesh. Indian cricketer Robin Uthappa has spoken about his personal battle with depression, urging others to prioritize their well-being and seek help. Uthappa, known for his attacking style of batting, shared his story on social media, breaking the silence around mental health. Despite his success in white ball cricket, Uthappa faced inconsistent performance and competition for places, and was not recalled to the national side despite his impressive performances in the Indian Premier League. Pakistan's Naseem Shah, one of the best seamers in the world, reveals how his cricket performances have affected his father's health. Shah's father now watches all the matches and gets tense when they lose. Naseem emphasizes the need to keep his father away from big matches to avoid health complications. Despite the challenges, Naseem remains committed to finding happiness in small moments. He will play a crucial role in Pakistan's upcoming two-test series against Bangladesh.